How to determining if bohemian decor is right for you. Choose a bohemian decor if you are an artistic type. Bohemian decor is a great choice for artistic people who like unconventional style. Since bohemian looks are mixing colors and patterns, you can easily express yourself with this style. If you like sleek designs and simple styles, or you are very organized, this decor may not be for you. If you don't want a lot of color in your home, you may not want this style. Go for bohemian decor if you like chaotic style. Bohemian decorated rooms and houses encompass a lot of different elements. These often do not match, have loud colors and designs, and can feel cluttered and chaotic. If this fits your style, bohemian decor is for you. Determine where bohemian decor will fit in your home. This type of decor may not be appropriate for all rooms in your home. You may want to outfit your bedroom, your kitchen, your living room, or your entire home in this style. Think about your family and your preferences before you choose this style. Paint your furniture. Bohemian style includes interesting furniture. You can get this look by painting your own furniture. Turn a boring table or dresser into a bohemian piece by painting it a bright color and adding accents to it. For example, you may color the base of the dresser one color and paint each drawer a different accent color. Take a table and paint a geometric pattern on it. Take a chair, paint it, and add accents on the slats and the seat. Make it cluttered. Bohemian-inspired rooms are very cluttered. They have many different pieces of furniture, including tables, chairs, and chests. Everything is next to one another, cramped, and overflowing with knick-knacks, blankets, pillows, and rugs. Don't be afraid to put more furniture, accessories, and accents in the room. Add bohemian window treatments and rugs. Rugs are an essential part of bohemian decor. You can add one rug in a bright design, or you can cover your entire floor in mix-matched patterned rugs. Long flowing curtains in bold designs are made of textures like satin, silk, or lace finish off the bohemian look. You may combine a window treatment and bed canopy by using part of the canopy around the windows. Beading also makes a very bohemian window treatment. Be creative and unique. The great thing about decorating in a bohemian style is that there is no right or wrong way to do it. You can choose any patterns, colors, or style. Pick pieces you like to put together. Each room in each house is unique. Figure out what is important to you and what patterns and colors you enjoy. This is what you should include in your decorating style.